Good morning, Stoller. Today we discuss the format of invitations. All you have to see the invitation card. Yes, student. Have you seen the invitation card? There is a format that in the there is a write about the program, also where it is placed. So in this we discuss two type of invitation. Is a formal invitation and informal invitation. First we discuss the formal invitation. Formal invitation that was given to their boss. Okay, students, not a loving boss. That is called formal invitation. And we discuss what format of this invitation. These are generally printed invitation card through which we invite our guest or some auspicious occasions like wedding, birthday, wedding anniversary, housewarming, inauguration of a shop, factory, etc. In the case of VIP is invited to present our function, the name of that VIP appear prominently. This formal invitation does not include the name of the invitee. The addresser name and the address is typed and written on the envelope. Okay, student, what is the meaning of this line? Not include the name of the invitee, only addressee name and address is typed on the envelope. That is the format of the formal invitation. The letters are written in a third person. These letters are written in third person and a simple present tense is used. The date of the writing is not given. There is no signature. Abbreviation RVSP. And the French meaning of RSP will become matlab kya hota student. Please reply is written at the bottom with the contact phone number or the name of the center member of the family. As you see, RSVP, Arora families, some other family too, Arora families, and like that is the Sandhu families. RSVP mein likha hota na, that is. Now other details about this invitation. Name, designation, address of the organizer, sponsor or host. Name of the chief guest or special invitees in case of official invitation. Okay, student, now we have discussed the layout of the formal invitation. How can we can write in formal invitation? First of all, that is a formal invitation. So this is about the school, principal of Vidya Maskandri School, Gandhinagar, Delhi. You are asked to design a invitation card which is sent to the parents, an important person on the occasion of the prize distribution ceremony. Who have to send the card is the parents and the important person, who is the chief guest. To be held on 14th April, Nobel Laureate Mr. Kailash Sarathy has consented to be the chief guest, also given the name of the chief guest. Now let's start. The principal, staff and students of Vidya Mandir Secondary School, that is the host line. Okay, student, no capital letters are used, only small letters are used. There is a simple way to write the principal, staff and student of the Vidya Mandir Secondary School, Gandhinagar, means the address. Now invitee line, cordially invites you. Occasion, write in a capital letters and broad letters. The prize distribution ceremony. Event line, details on which date, where and time. On Saturday the 14th April, timing in the school auditorium. Venue, you have to write proper venue during the invitation. Now last is, that is called chief guest name. If the chief guest is, then you have to write the name of the chief guest. If there is no special chief guest, you have not to write the name of the chief guest. Now Nobel Laureate Mr. Kailash Sarathy has graciously consented to be the chief guest. And closing line, RSVP, Ms. Sushma Mehta, principal, and phone number. Right on the RSVP is the left side of the invitation, not right hand side of the invitation. RSVP always right on the left side of the invitation. That is a formal invitation. First of the coastline. Then it is the second is inviti line. Third is, look at this coastline, inviti line, event line, details, chief guest, and last is RSVP. That is method of to write the formal invitation. Okay, student, have you any problem related this invitation? You can discuss with me during the class. Now we are going to discuss the informal invitation.